Well, good morning, folks. That's me, Doc Martin. Been a while. Broadcasting live from the Rincon Market here in Tucson, Arizona. And yeah, I was over at the astronomy picture of the day. And that is called Ring of Fire over Monument Valley. As the new moon continues the season celestial shadow play, an annular solar eclipse track begins in Western Australia at 22:30 UT on May 9th, near sunrise on May 10th local time. Because the eclipse occurs within a few days of lunar apogee, the moon's silhouette does not quite cover the sun during mid-eclipse, momentarily creating a spectacular Ring of Fire. So I guess there's the picture of a time lapse of the moon going across the sun coming up. So in our weather page, of course, no active storm warnings. Our earthquakes, the latest at this widget is a 3.2 Northern California. The next is a 4.7 Papua New Indonesia, 4.5 Gulf of Paria, Venezuela, 4.2 Iceland region, 4.6 New Ireland region, Papua New Guinea, 2.5 St. Thomas, U.S. Virgin Islands, 3.3 Virgin Islands, 4.9 Southern Iran, 4.8 Halmahera, Indonesia, 2.6 Northern California, 4.1 offshore Chiapas, Mexico, 4.3 Marianas Island region, 3.0 offshore Northern California, 2.7 Central California, 2.9 Southern Alaska, 2.7 off the coast of Oregon, 2.6 Andrianoff Islands, Aleutian Islands, Alaska, 2.6 Central Alaska, 4.4 Kuril Islands, 4.6 near the south coast of Papua, Indonesia, 3.2 Northern California, 4.7 Papua, Indonesia, 4.5 Gulf of Paria, Venezuela, 4.2 Iceland region. My God, I've read those twice, folks. I guess I'm going here to spaceweather.com. Solar winds 471.3 kilometers a second, a density of 2.2 protons per cubic centimeter. Sunspot number 112. Ice halo around the sun. Deep sky auroras, all here at spaceweather.com. Now we have the closest asteroid for the closest day is asteroid 2004 BV102. It'll appear May 25th. It'll miss by a 69.9 lunar distance, and it's a size of 1.4 kilometers. That is one that we do not want to have as come in. So that is a miss for us, we're hoping. Okay, we're going to run Pequake 3D Modeler from Walton.net. Takes a minute to gather the data. Come on, data. Well, I guess I don't see it. I'm broadcasting. Your picture will be on there. You just got shot. If you walk behind me, you get seen. Well, anyways, folks, I can't see it, so I guess I'm out of there on that. I'm out of here. Thanks for watching KRAZ TV. Come back again. Goodbye.